cannot feel you right now. Many are asking, what is your beloved more than another? So I reached down inside into that history that I have with you. I remember your love. I remember who you are. Let me tell you about my beloved. Oh, he is white and ruddy. He is the creator. He is the maker of all things. He spoke the worlds into being. He made everything, everything. He is white and he's ruddy. And though he had the highest place, he went down to the lowest place for me. Oh, my beloved, he became a man. Humbled himself to death, even death on a cross. This is my beloved, my beloved, this is my beloved. Let me tell you about the way he leads. Oh, he's good. He's a good shepherd. He's a good leader. He knows just when to arrange the circumstances. Just a little pressure to cause my heart to reach. And he knows when I need to rest. He knows when it's time for me to lie down in those green pastures. Oh, he leads so well, he leads so well. Oh, let me tell you about his commitment. Oh, the way that he's faithful, the way that he never changes. He is faithful to his name. He's always been gracious. He's always been compassionate. His mercies never fail. His love never wanes. Oh, he is so committed. He is so faithful. There's not a time when I can look back and say he was this or he was that. Oh, he's been so consistent. I've been able to lean on him every time, every time. Let me tell you about the way he feels. This one, he can be perfectly angry and not sin. He knows when to call the shots, oh, perfectly. Let me tell you about the way he feels. Like when he would weep with one of his best friends over the death of her brother. Let me tell you about the compassion that was in his eyes when he saw one who was sick, one who was ill for years. Let me tell you about the time when he rejoiced greatly in the Holy Spirit, rejoicing deeper than sigh. When he said, Father, I praise you, for you've revealed these things to infants. You've hidden them from the wise. Oh, my beloved, he feels so deeply. He's not stoic, he's not far away. Oh, he cares, he's moved, he feels. Oh, this is my beloved, altogether lovely, altogether beautiful. This is our beloved, altogether lovely, altogether beautiful. This is my beloved, altogether lovely, altogether beautiful. This is my beloved, altogether lovely, altogether beautiful. This is my beloved. This is my beloved.